I'm gonna keep on playing because this game's good. And by good, I mean addicting. There's not a lot to it.
I mean, I've played a game that's somewhat similar, but it's like a mini game within another game.
This has a very, like, arcade game sort of feel.
Dude, it's Galaga. Duh.
Yeah.
So we have you listed as streaming. If I click here, you are streaming. What the shit? It's Paul, right? I hear a puppy.
Why do you hear a puppy?
I don't know, there's a puppy barking.
Second boss.
Did it!
The second boss, which I've only beaten once.
So wait, you beat it just now?
Or no,
are you at it now?
I'm at it now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So everything's working?
He's downloading the game from Steam. That's like 100% the reason.
But yeah, he mentioned that in our chat. Shit. Okay. God. Oh no, I pressed to hold shift. Crap. Okay, I got this. I've got something. I've got a thing. Okay.
Did you do it?
Not yet. This is the last, her last, like, little chunk of life. Oh crap, that was close. Okay, now I got her.
You did it! Your second time! You're amazing! Paul's gonna try on his phone. See if that
cool.
Changes it.
Cool.
What the hell?
She's a cat girl and I beat her up because she was mean to me.
You got an E! You're horrible!
I am. Like I said, I have no idea how the scoring works in this game.
I feel like one day,
mm-hmm.
you'll be good.
One day.
One day. But it is not this day.
Yeah. Well, like, I have yet to beat this game, and it'll be quite some time before I do.
Wait, you get Pizza Hut food? Heresy.
I didn't order it, but Christian ordered that yesterday.
Oh, did you come home and say heresy?
No, because I got home at 4:30 in the morning.
Oh, I would have still said heresy.
We order Pizza Hut fairly often because I really like their breadsticks and also stuffed crust.
I fully admit I only order Pizza Hut for wings.
Wow.
What?
The wings aren't even that good.
I mean, they're the best delivery wings in town.
I guess.
Well, where else delivers wings?
Papa John's?
Yeah, but they're really boring flavors.
I guess.
I like my Asian Thai, whatever the hell it's called.
Don't even know.
And my garlic parmesan. Those are my two. Those are my jam.
There's astronaut angels. God damn it. She's pissed. I killed a friend. Got
So,
her.
Colin's going to stop watching the stream for a little so that he can download the game faster, and then
Okay.
he'll be back.
Okay.
But from what I can tell,
It looks like everything's sorted.
yes.
Woo-hoo. As soon as I get to a stop, I will bid you farewell. And let you go back to drinking your apple cider in the comfort of your own home.
In my room. Dude, I had the best, Oh, what is it? It's called Gold something. It's like Gold Rush apple cider. I picked it up at Cyclone Liquors. It's wonderfully dry and tastes like apple skins with a little bit of apple juice. So it's like that bitter dryness. It's so good.
Thank you so much for all your help.
Yeah, dude.
I really appreciate it. And I'll pay you back eventually.
Free pizza?
I
No.
have enough Papa points, I can get you a free pizza.
I mean, I have like 60 right now. I keep forgetting that I have them, honestly. All right.
Have a good night.
Yeah, I can't. If you run into any more problems, I'm just gonna tell you right now, I may not be in a state to walk out
That's
here.
fine. You've
Okay.
done more than enough. I
All right.
appreciate it.
Have a good night.
You too. See if I can get the chat open. Oh God. Listen, this chick does not understand that like she needs to not be all up on people. Like, personal space is a thing, yo. God, I feel bad. I'm just like beating her up. But like, all she was doing was like, hey, don't touch me. Holy crap! How the hell am I supposed to fight that? Don't tell me I have to go all the fuck damn way around her. Fucking Christ. Oh no, it didn't even hit me. That's some bullshit. And now I have to start all the way over. Time for some booze. That was the fucking farthest I've ever gotten, though. So that's pretty good. Pretty happy about that. Oh, just gonna, I'm gonna get this drink. Oh, fucking Christ. Cords everywhere. Everything is everywhere. Oh, my leg, it's all fucked. Okay. Oh, hey, I should probably be like, hey guys, stream's back on. Tea. Sure, it's not gonna do much better. Fuck. Okay. One second. I'll open my fucking bottle. Oh yeah, using bottle openers on twist offs. Lexi returneth. Okay. So, I suppose I should officially introduce this game. I did it earlier when I thought I was streaming, but wasn't. This is Jigoku Kisetsukan Sense of the Seasons. It is an anime bullet hell game on Steam. It's not in the Twitch base, like, knowledge base knowledge. Twitch doesn't know what it is, so that's why it just says that I'm playing Steam. Nice and vague. So we're gonna try to beat this without me losing my fucking mind. Ooh. Ha, nailed it. I'm so good. God, shit, I have my fingers in the wrong place. Fucking champion. Bonus failed somehow. Again, I don't know how the fuck the scoring works. Something is not right. I have a weird feeling. A dreadful event is about to happen. An event that will endanger the balance greatly. You talk like that ragged druid I met long ago. And who might you be? That's none of your concern. Just answer me. Do you know anything about the Order of the Druids? Maybe. But you should ask more politely, you know, you rude bitch. Tisk. Tisk, I guess I'll make you talk by force then. Because that's how talking works. Shit! God damn it. Ah, crap. Crap. Well, God damn it! I'm so bad! Fuck! Alright, well, whatever. She's down. Moving on to fucking cat girl and the two witches. I hope that serves you as a lesson. Be less rude next time. Ow, why does my elbow hurt? Why does everything on me feel pain? Why does pain... What is pain? Why? What? Not why. Damn it. Damn it! God, I'm so bad. Good job, Lexi. Bonus failed again, somehow. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Fuck! Just need to slow down, like a little bit. Alright, cat girl. Fucking fight me. She's cursed and she tries to like touch her to fix it, and Kakko's like, "Oh my god, what the fuck are you touching me?" Rightfully so, because, like, come on now. No need for that. You know, it's not hard enough when they're just moving in one direction. Ah, fuck! Fuck, was my last life! And now we start again. Ugh. Here we fucking go. I do have the chat now open if there's anyone there. Good job. Good job. Good use of the explosion. Yay, I got a bonus for getting him in the time limit. Am I finally figuring this shit out? Maybe. But probably not. I had to do it to save my life. It was probably worth it. Oh man. All right, so I have enough for another bomb. Which is good because I almost just lost another life. Damn. Bonus failed. Hello, Kian. Thank you for being here. I didn't do as good this time. Okay, I will do that thing that you said. But yeah, I got my ass kicked by that little alien girl. Oh man! Didn't see that there. Woohoo! God, you rude as fuck angels. Oh, all right, get control. I can't fucking see the edge of your text. I'm still got that window up, actually. I mean, everything's looking good. CPU's at 77, memory's at 42. Yeah, just not looking too bad. The most is that's using it is the game and the OBS, so. Yeah. Oh, by the way, those ears, are you perhaps being afflicted by a curse? A curse? Oh, let me check. I could be able to do something about it. That's a cat girl voice. That's what cat girls sound like. Okay. I got a little ballsy. Got a little too ballsy there. Damn it. She's making the sky fall. Shit. So got another light. We got this. If you like them so much, I won't do anything. You could have just told me so. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what any of these things mean. What does it mean? Look. Okay. Okay, here we fucking go. Again. Don't know how I feel that bonus. I got it in the time limit. Shit, I looked away for a second to see which one I was hitting. What were you wondering? Oh, you're getting stuttering, gotcha. Okay. Hey there, little alien girl doesn't talk. Don't be afraid, I don't mean any harm. It's unusual to see someone like your kind around here, you know that? Mad at me for what? Beating up the cat girl? That was ages ago, bruh. You don't have to be afraid, I'm your friend. Approaches young girl. I mean, yeah, can you blame her? Okay, I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. I fucking don't got this. Shit! There goes my last life. Alright, start again. I don't know what auto pickup song is. Okay, so I go up there. I just... Okay. It's dangerous. Oh! Oopsie daisy. Yeah, I got a bonus. What do the letters mean? The numbers. The letters, yeah, what do the letters mean? Oh, alright, alright. That was my own fault, but alright. Alright. I'm annoyed. I'm very annoyed. Ready? Got it. That was intentional. My thing was maxed out. Hey, I got a bonus for that. Oh god, she's learned to move. Shit. I'm really not getting this lined up right now. There we go. Bonus failed, but whatever. Whoa, I got a C on the boss. So I guess here's what I think the letters and the numbers mean. Every number is a bonus I did or did not get. Oh my god, alright. I think? I don't know. Well, walk into that one. Alright, I can do this. Oh, what? No, what? Ugh. Alright, well, I wasted that, but at least I didn't waste a life, you know? Okay. I feel so left out of Bell because I didn't. Dude! Prelude was like the first practice that I went to since last spring. Like, don't even worry about it. I am in the same boat. Sorry, I've got a ton of fucking bullshit. Yeah, same. I had lots of opportunities. Oh shit, it's about to fucking go down. I had multiple opportunities this week to go hang out, and I didn't do any of those. I was like, no, I'm gonna dye my hair, and also other things, extra life things. Alright, I deserve that. No! I can't believe that didn't hit me, honestly. I'm holding down shift! Why was I moving so fast? Oh my god, that was incredibly close. Bonus fail. Shit. I hear drunk people. Ah, and I'm out. All right. I can't. Ugh. There are people being loud and drunk outside, and it makes me want to be loud and drunk. But I'm not gonna be loud and drunk because I'm an adult. I'm an adult. I'm an adult. I'm an adult. All right. I can do this. Oh, have I tried not losing? That's a good point. I don't think I have. Fuck off. All right. Back at it. I can do it. No! I didn't die. Oh, 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 oh. Ah, shit!
It's a good thing I was invincible for that.
Fuck. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Shit. Shit.
Oh, well, all right. Whoops, I hit that on accident. Great. Stop dying! Damn it, self. Shit! Shit! I'm doing really bad this time.
Yep, nailed it. God damn it. All of the E's. Ooh, I think I just got another life. Gonna spin around her while she fucking talks. I'm in a bad spot! Okay. I may have sort of forgotten about that. Alright. I can do this. Ow! Oh, your shit out of here. I don't want to deal with it. Yo, I got an S. Yo! Yo! Yo, that's, oh my god, I got an A! Oh, I'm taking a screenshot of this shit. Oh my god. Look at that. I'm just gonna save that. Oh. Fucking beautiful. Alright. Moving right along. Shit! Right into a fucking meteor or whatever it was.
Ah. Okay, cool, I got a bonus. Oh shit, there's shit. I can't believe I didn't die that entire time. I was just fucking going all over the place. God, I was just like, yeah, there's pretty lights because there's stars in the sky, that's why. No other reasons. Holy crap, okay. And then there's a shiny alien girl, and we try to approach her, and then she's like, what? No. Stranger danger. Holy crap. Your attacks are really fucking overpowered. No, I did so good though. I did so good. Start again. Fuck. Okay. Lost in the Valley of Shadow. Can't you see the light? God damn it, one got away. Oops. In my fucking sight. Oops. Shit. Fucking, I don't care. Shit. Shit. play one more time after this, and then I'm gonna be done for the night because it's been a long night. Long night of fucking technical difficulties. As Kian can attest. Oh! Yeah, I got fucked there. However, I think I'm just gonna start doing some just like sort of silent streaming of Tales of Majel. Shit. So I might hop on Tales of Majel tonight. I haven't decided yet. Fuck, hit the wrong button. Alright, little Nuggle girl. Probably gonna be my death here. Damn it. Wow. Surprised I got past that, honestly. Hey, got a C on the boss. That's not bad. Shit. Ah, shit. OSU? I don't. What is OSU? There it is. All right. One more try, and then we're done. By the way, it turns out OSU is really hard, but I don't know what OSU is. So, I believe you. Shit. Even though we don't know the grading system, that rating. What are you talking about? Oh. I don't know why the video is frozen. Kian hasn't said anything, so I'm guessing it's not frozen on his end. Oh, that was brutal. Well, Colin, you logged in just in time to see me fucking die and then quit. Fuck! Nailed it. Nailed it. All right. All right, Kit Kat Girl. Shit. Yeah, I got a D. Now on to space. Space. The final frontier. Shit. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. Awesome. All right, and that's all the time we have for tonight. I work tomorrow. I will try to get on next weekend sometime. Until next time, peace out, dudes. Have a good one.